I'm back. Again. There's a little mogul here now. I know it's dangerous outside, I just don't give a shit. I honestly don't know where to go, guys. What in the hell is that? Hang on, guys. Okay, so I know what I did wrong now. I went other places when I should have went one way. I went another way. But hey, at least I got level up once out of it. Right. Should have asked my friend about that too. Was like where to go. But I didn't. I had to actually look it up. I figured if I looked it up, then I'd be less lost. And then y'all'd have to not deal with everything being stupid. Because I'd rather y'all not have to deal with my stupidity toward this game. Because I am pretty silly when it comes to where to go. When I'm playing something blind. Because I was the same way when I played, I think it was Legacy of Cain Blood Omen. Because I never played it by myself before. I always played it with my parents. And it's not exactly my favorite out of the Legacy of Cain series. So I had no idea what I was doing, which was awful. Eye drops. Queena got killed. Now I feel bad. Now I have to revive him. Now if I can just get to where I gotta go quickly. Crap, I got stuck. Damn it. Well, y'all should be easy to beat. Why is he still blind? I gonna have to use that while we're out of battle, because he is apparently still blind, and I don't understand why.
Sedan, why are you still in a blind state, man?
Gosh dang it.
Da 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 da.
I'm sorry. I'm bored and tired of running in circles, but you know, I can't really help myself.
Blah blah, chocobo.
Absolutely love the Chocobo song, I'm sorry. I mean, it's not really a song, but it's still amazing.
Da 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 da.
I don't want to go through that again. I'm sorry. So we go this way. Like I should have done before. Quina, where are you going?
I smell frogs.
Now we have to look for the entrance to the outer continent. I smell frogs this way. Hey, Quina, hold on. Darn it. Aha! Frogs. Hold. They run away again. Wait a minute, Quina. Check it out. This entrance. This must be the entrance to the excavation site. First time I see this. Sedan, are we going inside? Of course we will. It might lead to the outer continent. Let's go. Yep. Go down, you goof.
No!
My dad just picked a bad day to be irritating, didn't he? Fossil Roo, where I was supposed to go, but didn't because I was being silly.
Question mark, is there something inside? It's too dark to see. What the? Oh shit. What is it? You've got to be kidding. That's what I'm thinking. Choice in the matter now, do I?
He missed me. Thank God.
Thank you.
still coming after me. I got stuck. It fell. It couldn't jump. Yikes! I guess she said ow, I don't know. Sorry, Vivi, are you okay? Yeah. Look out! Out of my way! Ah! That was a close call. Jeez, that didn't do much good. Who's there? I've been looking for you, Princess Garnet. Have we met? Quit flirting with her. Yes, ma'am. I'm Lonnie. I'm under order by the Queen to find you, Princess. My mother? What does my mother want with me? I am not returning to Alexandria. I've got bad news for you, Princess. It's not you I'm after. What do you mean? The pendant. Does that sound familiar? Exclamation mark. Let's have it back. It belongs to Queen Braun. ... She backs away. Listen carefully, Princess. You escaped unscathed from the monster, but you're not gonna be so lucky with me. Hand over the pendant right this minute. Are you the one who set that monster loose? Retrieving the pendant far outweighs the safety of the princess. What do you mean by that? I meant exactly what I said. My orders don't include Princess Garnet's safe return. What? My mother would never order that. That's enough. Give me the pendant. You're trying my patience. What if we refuse? Stubborn fools, have it your way. Okay. Wow, she is just determined to beat me up over here. Just determined to get a dagger. Garnet is the only one she's hitting. She hasn't hit any of the other ones. She's only hit Dagger. Why aren't you giving up? Because I refuse, you asshole. What do you think you're doing, Miss? Now she hits it on. Finally, someone else. Damn you.